talking to somebody in the woods, innovation and creativity, year of innovation, what initiatives can we see from the
government? Well, there are a lot, actually, because it's not only the federal government that has to be focusing on the initiative on innovation. The local governments have also a role to play in this, and this is the message we want to get into the rest of the decision makers in the local governments. Our agenda at the end of the day, our strategy is a cumulative of all the agendas and the economic strategies of the different emirates. So we want to put them within a profile, which is the seven sectors that we have focused on. At the same time also, this forum act as an umbrella for exchange of expertise, know-how on laws, regulations, consumer protection, and also a way forward in terms of how we link different systems within the different economic departments within the UAE.
So the current economic climate, despite the oil prices, slightly lower than expected.
Yeah.
So how are we faring at the moment?
I think the UAE is faring very well because, you know, we are a strong economy. The budget is well balanced. A lot of the project has been completed, and we have a plan that we have not really diverted from in terms of the budget that has been allocated at the federal level, and we are continue to spend as per what is needed. But at the same time, of course, we, just like everywhere else in the world, we look carefully at what is happening outside of here, and hopefully these countries will be able to resolve the issues that is happening in the economies of these countries, because the cycle of the prices of oil is depending also on the cycle of economies of countries like China, Europe, and the U.S.